I found downhill mountain biking at the age of 60. I've had crashes, broken bones, and ended up in the ICU one time. Didn't stay long though. Due to a lack of technique, I just ate shit.